Hey guys, we cooked some beef ribs in the smoker the other night. This is the brand of smoker that I have, which I purchased from Costco. So we set the smoker to cook at 107 degrees Celsius or 220 Fahrenheit until the internal temperature was at 95 degrees Celsius or 203 degrees Fahrenheit. So this was the end result cutting into it, really juicy and moist. And so I had a little bite to eat and it was absolutely amazing.